Okay, why does she even have that lever?
Please remain seated and keep your arms and legs at all times.
What does it look like?
I don't know. Just keep looking.
Over here.
It has to be one of these. Lions, tigers, bears.
Oh, my. Looking for this?
No, it can't be. How did you get back here before us?
How did we, Kronk?
Well, you got me. By all accounts, it doesn't make sense.
Oh, well. Back to business.
Okay, I admit it. Maybe I wasn't as nice as I should have been. But, Yzma, do you really want to kill me?
Just think of it as you're being let go. That your life's going in a different direction. That your body's part of a permanent outplacement.
Hey, that's kind of like what he said to you when you got fired.
I know. It's called a cruel irony. Like my dependence on you.
I can't believe this is happening!
Then I bet you weren't expecting this.
No!
No!
Aha! Oh, okay.
Finish them off.
Hey, you're not backing down now, are you, big guy?
Where's the other guy? Yo!
Sorry, I'm late. So, what'd I miss?
Well, Yzma just tossed me this knife and asked me to, you know, take them out. And then this guy popped up, and then we waited for you. And quite honestly,
Kronk! Why did I think you could do this? This one simple thing. It's like I'm talking to a monkey.
Whoa now.
A really, really big, stupid monkey named Kronk!
Ouch.
And do you want to know something else? I've never liked your spinach puffs. Never!
That's it. She's going down. Now, remember, guys. From above, the wicked shall receive their just reward. That'll work.
Strange. That usually works.
And so does this.
Could have seen that coming. Whoa!